Small businesses have been struggling with a faulty software update following the global Microsoft outage. Wedbush Tech analyst Dan Ives stated that for many of the affected small businesses, this may entail working nonstop to ensure their systems are operational. Moreover, he also pointed out that large corporations with a big number of experts on staff may find it easier to resolve issues than small enterprises, which may have a harder uphill battle due to their lack of technical resources.